My name is Sherwood Williams, nickname is Woody. I am the current owner of Cavu Flight Academy and also a flight instructor. I've been a classroom teacher in the public schools. I have been a principal. I have been a school administrator. I enjoy teaching. I enjoy helping people learn. I started my first flight on my 50th birthday. The passion bit me and I've been flying ever since. Cavu Flight Academy services the flight training programs in Green Bay, Appleton, Manitowoc, and now Sturgeon Bay. So we have four sites for folks who are wanting to learn to fly. We have a bachelor's degree and a two-year program from Utah Valley University, the third largest aviation school in the country. So students have an opportunity for an associate degree, and they also have a degree for a four-year degree program, which is online. And it provides a lot of flexibility for students, because they don't have to sit in the classrooms, and they can do the online program at their leisure. One can take as much time or little time as possible in learning to fly. We have people come over here in the summertime and they can become a private pilot in 2 months or less. We had folks that wanted to get into the military and they were here every day. Within 6 weeks, that person was able to be a private pilot. On the other hand, not everybody has that kind of resources and or time available. So if a person flies once a week, they can probably become a private pilot in 8 months. If you fly twice a week, they become a private pilot in 6 months, and three times a week, probably 4 months. The one thing we do offer, which I think is probably the most exciting part, is when someone wants to explore aviation, we have a discovery flight. And the discovery flight is like about 30 minutes in the air, about 20 minutes in terms of pre-planning the pre-flight of the airplane. That discovery flight is going to show them whether they can fly the airplane, show them whether they like to fly the airplane, show them the excitement of flying the airplane, show them the opportunity that they can expand their life, expand their career. Right now, the opportunity for careers in aviation is probably as best. It's phenomenal at the current time. If a person who was trained today, probably have an interview tomorrow, and most likely would have some kind of a job within a week or two. We have students all the way from high school students to very senior citizens who are learning to fly.
The passion of flying came from just always loving an airplane and always wanting to see the cockpit of the airplane and how the airplane flies. I started thinking of being a pilot for a career on my 15th birthday. My parents gave me a discovery flight and we went up for 30 minutes, and as soon as I took that flight I was hooked. I would tell someone that's interested in flying, that's never taken a lesson, that it's an awesome experience and you're going to love it and become addicted to it. 99% of the time that people, when they go flying, they absolutely love it and they get hooked on it. So just stick with it, and it's tough, there's a lot of studying, but it's worth it in the end.